everybody going my way, crawl on the old rattling cannonball. Gather round me, comrades, and listen while I tell of the good old rambling days you have heard some tell. First I was a hobo, claimed the rattler's call, took the first wild rambling trip on the rattling cannonball. She always blew the whistle on every curve or hill, always knew the signal by the whistle all so shrill. The hobos loved the riders, you'd often hear them call, it's great to be aboard once more the rattling cannonball. She traveled through the valley, down the mountain she would roll, and see the roaring rattle someday would take its toll. Here she's been a-running, and ne'er can I recall that I ever see a smash up on the rattling cannonball. I said, boy, I traveled, took many a first wild ride on the good old rattling cannonball that I stuck by her side. Today I am conductor, tell many a story tall, but I never put a hobo off the rattling cannonball. Well, boy, I must start rolling to get her there on time. See 60 cars from head to tail running the main line. All aboard, we're off, boys, hear the happy hobo call. We're headed for a good long trip on the rattling cannonball. The rich man rides the parlor with all his splendor grand. The hobo rides the boxcar, his home's in any land. But if you want to travel in style, you have them all. Just take a trip from coast to coast on the rattling cannonball. Valley down mountain she would roll. It seems the roar and rattle someday would take us home. Here she's been a running, but ne'er can I recall that I ever see a smash up on the rattling cannonball.